Hey, bro.
10 grand.
Six ways, bro.
That boy took off.
Switch it up and I went global. Can't play around, I had to grow up. Check out my neck, hell of a glow up. These niggas capping that shit blow up. My dog rapping, hope he blow up. I need my checks without no hold ups. I put my city on my shoulders. I told the truth in every story that I told him. I fucked around and showed him. I put my all into this shit. I worked so hard to get my wrist. It broke my heart, but I didn't quit. I had the ball with no assist. I got them all on my drip. Oh, with this move, we gon' get flipped. Yeah. I had to hustle for a meal. Yeah. And now I'm hustling in these M's.
Amen. Say man, it's your boy, C-Ro, and I'm back again with another lit ass video.
You gotta tell them, nigga.
Hey, I say I'm back again with another lit ass video.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying.
And today,
what we doing today?
But I got a prank planned out. I got a prank. We're gonna do it on our boy Drew, Chop God,
Chop God, or Cy Youngin,
whatever one we think is gonna be more easier to get. To be honest, but they both want that money though. Oh yeah, y'all don't know what the prank is. So we're gonna do a fake lottery ticket prank on them boys.
You know what I'm saying?
So you know how to bring my right hand man with me. Boy, official saying, go subscribe to my nigga.
Mr. Prankster himself, you know what I'm saying? I do this shit. Yeah, go look at the channel. Yeah, got his
gift. Yeah, he got me. I'm still trying to get his ass.
He can't give you though.
Hey, I got something for you ass coming
he
up.
Can't fucking give me,
I got something for you, bro.
You can't give me, bro.
But yeah, we're gonna do a fake lottery ticket prank. These boys, we just gonna go. I already got the thing. We're just gonna pull up at Chop God shit, and we're gonna be like, "Hey, bro, we got the lottery tickets. You trying to do a scratch off? No cap. Yeah, I'm gonna have some real ones for me and Sin. We're just gonna lose. But if we win, no cap. No cap though. If we win, we're going stupid.
Oh yeah, go stupid. Go
I'm
back.
Going stupid. No cap. But before we get into video, remember to like, comment. And if you're new to my channel, yeah, what do you...
You better... You see that red thing right there? You see that red thing? It's right somewhere down there. You know what I'm saying?
Subscribe, nigga. Hey.
Hey, and turn the post notifications on because we are dropping bangers.
Yeah, turn on the post notification. Give it a little ring, ring, ring. However little Cardi B say, I'm going to put that song up in that bitch now.
No cap, but
y'all, we finna go get some Popeyes and shit. But but we gonna get back with y'all in a little bit when we over there trying to get the prank ready. You dig? Ha.
Okay, I'm sorry. We gotta switch plans. So we said we were just gonna get Chop God, right? But nah, we gonna go to Chop God's crib. And I'm just gonna buy a bunch of lottery tickets. I'm gonna buy a bunch of them. And I'm just gonna tell everyone, y'all shit, if y'all want a lottery ticket, y'all just take one. And I'm gonna have the one that's 10,000 on in there too, the winner. So whoever actually gets that one, it's gonna be whoever's gonna get pranked. So I don't know who's gonna be over there, but I know there's some people over there. So we gonna see who gets pranked. And hopefully it goes good. Hopefully they fall for it. But yeah, that's what we're doing. Me and Sam, we're gonna switch it up and just make it at random and see who gets pranked. So it look real. Like, oh yeah, we all got a lottery ticket. What is he trying to do? But yeah, but I'm going to go pick up my boy Corey right now. He's not gonna know about it, so shit, he may end up getting it, but we'll see. Ah.
Alright, we just pulled up to Chop God Drew's crib. We finna go see what these boys are doing. Finna just be vlogging for the print. I got all the lottery tickets in my pocket. Got the fake one too. No one knows about it except for me and Stan. It's a bit dark right here. Y'all probably can't see me, but we finna walk up in here today.
You
tried the new Popeyes sandwich yet?
Man, bro, I've been on that shit, bro. That shit old news.
That's my old news,
bro.
Huh?
You know what I'm saying? I ain't lying, man. Can't knock on the chick, man. I fuck with the chick heavy. So I don't know, man. Fuck all that shit.
No cap.
Some motherfucking chick, man.
No cap.
Okay, this whole
And you see that baby bottle shit? Or juice that baby bottle shit?
That hoe, man.
What happened? Everybody gonna jump in this bitch.
I get on the beat at Chop Got Drew.
Yeah.
Nigga talking shit. Who is you?
Yeah. Who are you?
It go by. Get on the Little C.
I'm coming down with my nigga D in the fucking beat. He got the, I got the Apple laptop. Hold up, I got the Rika, he gon' mop. He got the 38, so bitch, you gonna stop. It going loud, bitch, it ain't gon' be no pop. That bitch gon' boom, boom, when I shoot you up. I ain't playing, it's gon' hit you like a truck.
But Gino don't care, he really don't give a fuck.
Don't give a fuck.
I got Lil Chaka and you know he chop it up.
Chop it up.
He got the green. I swear to God, man, that he got the lean. I'm not playing, that shit is fucking real. I swear to God, that bitch, it made me squeal.
It made me squeal.
Popping pills,
yeah.
On your hoe, and she squeal.
Yeah.
Fucking bitches,
huh?
Chasing bags,
yeah.
Drinking lean, kinda last.
Hey.
On that gas, fucking on your hoe. Got a bitch curling her damn fucking toes.
Alright, so right now, currently, them guys up in the freaking little barbershop. They, someone getting the cut, they just chilling, talking. I'm finna, look, I got the shits right here. I got the lottery tickets. Got them all right there. Heard someone. I got this one. Here's the fake one. This one's $10,000. I'm gonna break all these up. Hold up. You don't want to switch. I'm gonna break all them up. I'm just gonna put them out on the table and just see who wants to get some. You did. And whoever gets that one, shit, they finna go crazy. Cause I don't think none of us gonna win off these $1 lottery tickets. But shit, whoever get that $10,000 one. That boy, I know he finna be happy. That boy finna go crazy, stupid. But I'm finna go up in there and tell these boys what's up. I got lottery tickets. I'm trying to see if them niggas trying to help me.
Let me get a portion of that bitch.
I just want a portion of that bitch. I just want a portion of the bitch.
You think a kill works?
Hey, you $1.
Boys, all doing scratch offs.
Pushing on my dick, bitch, heat it up, you better spit. You motherfucker lick my balls, and you better lick my damn booty hole. Walking this bitch, and you already know this motherfucker looks fruity though. I'm in this bitch,
you think a
kill works? Shit, like I am told.
Hey, I got my meal, baby. The only one that I stay shit. I sit down, I whisper, but I don't hang around with the
brothers. These boys win anything first.
Before I tell you, my friends, Chuck Deuce to the south. I'm from Free Pro, don't say.
Fuck Free Pro, Texas. Fuck Free Pro, Texas. Fuck Kim, Texas. And fuck LJ, Texas. It's all about zone.
That's $3? Oh shit, that nigga got me $3.
Take a flip, take a pick. Top of gon' hit and just make you flip. Gymnastic shit. I'm in this bitch and I'm past
words.
You said what?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh God, I won
$10,000. What?
Shut the fuck up.
You lying up
to your dad,
bro.
Swear to God, bro.
What did he win, bro?
What the rules? What did it say? What did it say?
$10,000. Matched 3 months like that, win $10,000.
Bro,
that nigga matched. Bro!
Bro,
bro, what the fuck?
Hold on.
Bro, you gotta split that shit with me, bro.
I got you.
Bro, you gotta split that shit with me, bro.
Bro, I don't got, I don't win, my nigga. Hell no, nah, bro. I'm taking all that shit. You ain't getting shit.
Bro, you gonna cut it with us? What's the
wood? One, two, three, four, bro.
No
six. Six ways.
Bro, 6 ways, bro.
Oh, that boy took off.
Bro, 6 ways, bro. Oh, that boy took off. Oh, that boy took off. I can't even see. That boy took off. He took off. Bro.
Oh, that boy took off. I don't got the help.
$10,000.
I don't know
what
this is.
He got
the taste of
it.
Bro, swear to God, that nigga
won $10,000.
You gonna
spend it
or what?
Where did it?
He got
that. Bro, hell
no,
bro. You gotta go cash that shit.
Bro, you gotta go cash that.
Bro, what the fuck you gonna spend that shit on?
I don't know, bro.
What the fuck you gonna spend that shit on?
$10,000.
$10,000.
$10,000.
Yeah, go pull out a whip. Bro. That nigga. If I y'all be doing some flips or some shit right now.
$10,000. Look, winning ticket of 100 or more must be sent by mail or in person to the Money Ferry. 123 Nowhere Drive, huh. In make-believe land. Damn! That
boy got a prank, nigga.
That nigga
said,
bro.
Oh, 2000. Bro,
at first I was like, hold on, bro.
Yeah,
know,
I was like, hold on,
bro.
What?
Damn.
I said,
goofy ass. He thought he won fucking 10,000, nigga. He thought. That boy still look at the ticket, bro.
Gotcha, bitch.
Hey, that's the end of the video. We're just gonna wrap it up now. We got him good. I got him good. Me and Sim, we planned it out. We got him good. He didn't expect it. But hey, no cap though. I did win $15 though. I spent $20 worth of lottery tickets just so I could plan that out. But shit, I got most of my money back. He did, but if y'all enjoyed the video, remember to give it a like. Comment down below if y'all want me to do any more pranks and who you want me to prank. And if you're new to my channel, subscribe. You dig what I'm saying, man? And don't forget to give that bell a ring, 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 ring. You dig? Hey, and it's your boy C-Raw, and we coming out with more bangers. You dig?
They say talk is cheap, I let my diamonds talk. 2018, it came with auto park. 67,000 on a hard of all.